do do za za za. Oh, when you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you, baby, baby. Yes, when you laughing, bah, 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 when you laughing.
Like a typical little girl and the obsessive future planner I am, I can remember my whole life thinking, dreaming, wondering who it would be that I would marry. Who exactly would I be sharing this beautiful life moment with? Would he be handsome? Would he be sweet? Would he make me laugh all the time? Yes, that one's a must, I would tell myself. Would I know I loved him until death? Would I be bawling my eyes out? And would he be staring at me with a smile that brings me undeniable comfort and happiness? It is surreal that today I am in that moment I've dreamed of. I have to say that the person standing in front of me isn't someone I could have ever imagined for myself. I've told you from the beginning that you are everything I wanted and everything I didn't know I needed. You have made me a better person just by being in my life. You fill my heart with so much love and my mind with new outlooks on life. You make me feel safe, unconditionally loved, and excited to live life to the fullest. My vow to you, Justin, forever and always, is to appreciate, love, and nurture you. To never take advantage of the man that you are. To be thankful every day to have you in my life. To always remember how it felt as we were falling in love, and be sure to fall in love with you more and more each day for the rest of our lives. I love you, and I can't wait for our life adventure to begin.
Cassandra. My love, my best friend, my confidant, my partner, and my muse. I can't even say that you're the woman of my dreams because I never could have dreamed I could find someone who makes me feel the way you do. You give me so much. You make me more patient, more kind, more loving, more generous, and more free-spirited. Really, you make me the kind of man that I've always wanted to be. There's nothing more that I could promise you than to simply spend the rest of my life with you. Always remembering how you make me feel, and in turn, I will always love, respect, and honor our relationship and our partnership. I will remember how lucky I am to have found you, and how I'm even luckier that you want to spend your life with me. My sincere promise to you today is that I will continue to strive to be the man you've always wanted, and the man that you deserve,
and I will share with you every aspect of my being, always.
Cassandra's life twin and Justin's trusted karaoke sidekick. When I met Cassandra 6 years ago, we hit it off right away. Cassandra's appreciation for the little things in life and our shared lack of movie recollection and her excited, "I'm so fluffy dance," when she gets excited, has made being her best friend not only an honor, but a hell of a lot of fun.
But there are some people that you meet in your life where when they are near, your days grow brighter, and when they are far, your days do grow a little dimmer. And for these two, I have genuinely seen that glimmer in their eyes when they're around each other. And the slight dim when the other has to go pick up some Old Spice alone because the other one smells kind of gamey. I don't know why Cassandra wears Old Spice, but I'm not judging. But seriously though, I have always used them as a guide to who I want to be as a person. They are a beautiful example. But think this is for you guys for showing us that love is not a myth, it's not a legend, it's not a hand gesture, it doesn't belong in a story, but it's here with us today in this real world. So thank you. Cheers.
Raise your drinks and toast to me. To the happy couple. Cheers.
You're telling. You love.